take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith the fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you never fear those mountains in the distance. Never settle for the path of least resistance. Living might mean taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some helping heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider. Give the heavens above more than just a passing glance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you do. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance.
What is up, Jupiter? I'm Jason Dobuler with your news for Wednesday, March 27th, 2019. Class news. Early release forms for the day of prom are due today in student services. Pick up prom tickets in the auditorium lobby during lunch. Students who leave before fifth period can pick up their ticket in room 1155 before school or first period. Clubs. Talent show auditions. Get your forms to audition in rooms 4213 and 4106. Applications are due March 29th. Auditions are April 8th through the 10th. The show is May 2nd from 7 to 9 p.m. All are welcome at the Best Buddies Walk on April 13th at the Fit Team Ballpark in West Palm Beach. Join the Warrior Team by registering at bestbuddiesfriendshipwalk.org. The walk is free, but the first 25 people to sign up and donate $25 will receive a JHS Best Buddies t-shirt. Any questions, find a Best Buddies officer or see Mrs. Caparelli or Mr. Bolt. Sports. Congrats girls soccer. Sun Sentinel first team all county, Gretchen Dunhofer. First team all conference, Gretchen Dunhofer, Amanda Waskowitz, Lily Ganelli, Cassandra Decca, Leanna Overbeck, and Madison Brown. Second team, Rachel Casper, Riley Fazio, and Isabella Benevente. A cheerleading tryout interest meeting will be held today at 6 p.m. in the JHS gym. Tryout information and mandatory athletic forms will be given out at this meeting. Now stay tuned for today's Care Week PSA to remind you to never drink and drive. Have a great day, Warriors.
What do you see out there? Have a good day. What was your favorite part of today?
What are you doing?
I mean, I guess I'm a... Hey.
Are you drunk?
No, I had a couple, but I'm fine.
My family is in there.
Hey, look, I'm...
You've killed us.